I was done with various alien planets. With Earth. Giant people. Let me look at the discovery logs. It does look like a scarab mixed with a beetle. It looks like it has a parrot-like beak and pterodactyl or bat-like wings. A scarab that developed armor around his wings. This one's underground. It's going to be hard finding these guys. Where?
Toxic protection falling.
There we go. Over there. Let me see what.
Toxic protection falling.
No. Sodium. Crystal. Bullion. Crab.
Good.
out of here, little. Oh, boom. Nope. Copper. Nope. It's copper. Stay with me here. Hello. How is everyone doing? Is everyone enjoying the live stream so far? Maria. Or Mania. Mania. Where? Those two last creatures that I need. Wait.
Technology recharge.
Thank you. Damage machinery. I wish I need like a lure. Underground it is, it's underground it will, ooh. I guess, birthright. Oh, never mind. Be a slight 50% chance I might run to the creature down here. down. Maybe I... Oh, maybe I have to go over here. Yes. Yes, I completed it. Oh no, oh no. Oh my goodness, that is like looking straight at out of a Starship Troopers movie. Wish I had those grenades. I need to cure this hazardous for oh. It almost killed me. Huh? Gotta go. At least I completed the creaturary for this planet. It's odd, it rains over there, not in here. Now we just wait out the storm. But I'm gonna make it more fun for everyone. There's Hippo. Oh. Dang it, I forgot to fill it up. Not gonna hatch it yet. And I need need to find my ship. Which one is the ship? That way. I'm over there. I'll just scan some stuff. And all these screens and flora. This flora, all this fauna. It's very, very interesting. And it tells us the story how our world began. Like, starting from bacteria to large animals to the big blue whale. Our world is full of mysterious things, that mysteries that we all don't know. And we don't know if there are aliens or mysterious beings up there in the cosmos. I'm 600 units away. Very technology. There's an asteroid. Where'd you go? I need to save up all my units to buy a new ship. There we go. Now I need this. Now, okay. There. What kind of grenade? Okay, two big red coins. Here. I guess these are like thermite mounds. Sorry, everyone. Okay, the eye disappeared. What the heck was that? Oh no. No. Yes, I need one of those. Make the hybrid. Go. Antimatter. I need to get fine. Two fires, two water creatures. It would be easy to find. Here we go. Oh, not you. Oh, oh no. I didn't mean to shoot you. I'm gonna end it here, everyone. If you want to see more of my amazing live streams, click the bell icon and follow me to see more adventures of No Man's Sky and other games I'm gonna live stream in the future. And I all hope you have a wonderful day. Please stay safe, and this is your family neighbor Dino Slash signing off, and I see you guys in the next video live stream. Ciao.